goes back to the same thesis. What's your construct for the first $1 million or the first $10 million? Do you want to get $1,000 deals? Do you want to get $10,000 deals? Do you want to get $100,000 deals? Or do you want to get $1 million deals? And then obviously you have to make sure the problem you're solving is relevant in the right segment. So that's the first thing, right? But then that alone is not sufficient. So the way we looked at the market is you want to go after mid-sized companies that are capable of paying in six figures eventually, and we want to go make a make a dent in that. So that's how we picked this market. And in that market, obviously, the first set of customers is all about who do you know who can put you in touch with someone that you know, right? And a lot of these customers were actually customers that we've worked closely with Buyerasis, and we've delivered value for them. And then obviously we're also working with them with a new product, right? And again, the beauty here is because with Boomerang, we are able to deliver immediate pipeline impact. They're also able to test it out very quickly and also make this part of the tech stack so that they, as they look to scale their pipeline efforts. So again, looking at, it's really about the first set of customers are hand raisers. They are rarely cold. And if they are cold, they have to, it takes much longer sales cycles to convince them to be on board. But then the first set of customers are also in many ways taking the bet. So you have to find a way to get someone to help you find those people from your network. That's at least how we found the first set of customers.